So she sat and rocked, and rocked some more. But as she did, the itty-bitty chair broke into pieces. "Oops," said Goldilocks.